This must be Pamu. Man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Menahat.
That is Pamu! What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster! People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight!
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi! You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Hemset her awiyes.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Though this is a friendly bout, you must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our custom. We unveil to you a ritual that has guarded us for century upon century. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess and condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us
shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin!
Guide us to live!
It's a time unknown. Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of Or. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at passed him out of the hall of justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos.
Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck!
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
His fangs will cleave the darkness!
His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos!
No, Uncle Bai!
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Warrior of Sekhmet!
Sekhmet, stand grant us proud. To live!
The goddess
protects her favorite from every impurity.
Look,
his weapon is bathed in fresh fire. Sekhmet's heart in life in your arms.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Wait, which man is Sekhmet?
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Sekhmet, chase away our
bad luck. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
As you weaken, I grow stronger. Chaos will reign.
Isbeth will fall before the goddess.
See how Sekhmet imbues her beloved with power. His weapon is
fire. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the dark!
Warrior, thy spine is golden and blazing with splendor!
Sekhmet
breathes heat into her warrior!
Watch out, Uncle! Isbeth is strong!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Sekhmet!
The warrior of Sekhmet
beats back in chaos! The lioness's fangs will cleave the mountain! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Sekhmet's might enlivens
your arm! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Look,
his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos.
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm.
In thy chest glows the red heart of the goddess's flame.
See how Sekhmet imbues her beloved with power.
The lioness's fangs
Wait,
will cleave the darkness!
Which one is Sekhmet? And which one is Isbeth?
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos!
The lioness's
fangs will cleave the darkness! Look!
Swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
Your knowledge is like a chest of books, Nyla. Share it carefully.
I'm always careful.
May your eyes remain on the stars, Hasina.
They will. Don't worry.
Goodbye, Soris. I will give you a lesson in swordplay on my next visit.
Yeah! You are so good at fighting.
Keba, some advice. Go nowhere from which you cannot return.
Yes, Uncle Faek.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone. You will find Mother in the field of reeds without it. I promise.
Here are vigilant. Here's the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man. As your father left us.
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.